Let me tell you that people, yes, as much as no one is able to openly confess and admit, people are very, very cruel, you know, heartless. You will see it when you're going through the most. Some of the things you will just hear by someone telling you, because they won't be able to have the courage to confront you and tell you directly. The bottom line is, even a blind man, when he was shouting, "Jesus, Jesus," they did not care. "Shut up, you are making noise," without them considering that is a blind man. Listen, people will gossip about your situation, how you smell, how you look, how you are undeserving. But the bottom line is this: God sees it all. And I pray that may God turn around your situation in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. And of course, you can book an appointment with me. My details on the comment section below. See you next time.